Well, this isn't Jesse Pinkman's El Camino, but it is a very nice 67 Chevy El Camino with a 350 V8 and 4-speed manual, black over black. Doesn't get much badder than this. Let's take a look at the inside. You can check out all the pictures, details, and price at classicautomall.com for this beautiful 67 El Camino.